Hey. Hello. What's up, everybody? No, Finn, that's stupid. Done this a million times before. Just start the damn thing. You know what? I'm just gonna be real for a minute. It's my last year of high school, and I am terrified for the future. I have no plans, no big dreams. No career set up for me. But honestly, that's just quite mundane at this point. You know, I don't even know if I'll be alive next week. Ever since I've gotten sick, I've had one goal. Just gaining time. I just want to live.
Hey guys, it's me, back at again with another video. Today is Sunday, October 14th, and we're heading to breakfast as usual, a little family tradition. Say hi.
Hi. Finley?
No, my name is not Finley, at least no one ever calls me that. Funny enough, my name is...
what's rule number one? Come on, let's go, we're gonna be late.
Okay, so here are the rules. Rule number one, never talk to strangers, especially the ones with candy. Rule number two, always travel with a friend. It's a big city, you never know who could be lurking. Rule number three is always be home before midnight. Nothing good ever happens after 12. Rule number four is pay attention to your surroundings. Heads up, no texting. Rule number five is never draw unnecessary attention to yourself. Ever. These are the rules I was taught to never break. Follow the rules, stay away from fools, as my mother would say. It's cheesy, but it's worked so far. I'm safe, so it's gotta count for something, right? Okay, so back to this crazy lady on the street. Don't worry, I'm fine. Just another junkie on the street hallucinating or something. Have fun watching.
No, it's you, Finley. My baby, I found you. I never stopped looking.
Finn, keep walking. She's probably just a junkie.
No, wait. Don't leave me again!
Leave us alone, or he'll be dead by morning. You too. I don't care what you have to do or who you try to hire to find us again, Finn will never be yours. Even if we're gone, you'll be dead long before you get to him.
Mom, why did you just freak out? You could have at least been nice. She's clearly a little messed up in the head. You can't blame her. What's with the cold shoulder?
I'm not discussing this right now. You know the rules.
Jesus, I've never seen you this paranoid.
I'm not paranoid, Finn. Just drop it.
Okay, I'll drop it. All right. I'm gonna go eat. We'll be back in a minute. Okay, so I just ate breakfast and I don't know what to do with myself. It's 10 a.m., so I'm definitely not doing homework. When I think of something to do, I'll be back. Hey guys, so a little update. I'm sick. Yeah, I don't know how it came so fast. I felt fine last night.
Finn, what did I tell you about that stupid video diary thing? Right now, all you need is rest. Put the camera away.
Okay, so it's Wednesday. I think it's 8 a.m. You guys haven't seen me since Monday. A lot's happened since then. So, yesterday around 11-ish, my mother took me to the hospital because I was going in and out of consciousness, stuff like that, and yesterday they did like dozens of tests on me, so that's why I didn't film. They discovered that I have leukemia. And I don't know why all the science stuff goes way over my head, but it's the most aggressive kind. So, you know, just my luck.
Hey, bud. How you feeling?
I'm okay, I guess, considering the circumstances.
Yeah, well, you know, just stay positive, okay? Okay. Now for some not-so-great news. As you know, your cancer is a very rare and aggressive form. And if we don't do something now, and I'm sorry to be so blunt about this, but I have to be honest with you, you could be dead within a few weeks.
Oh my gosh.
So, what's the next step from here?
What'll keep me alive?
Well, while you were asleep, we ran some tests on your parents to see if they would be a match for a stem cell transplant. And, well, neither one of their stem cells matched yours.
What are you saying? I'm not a match for my own son.
And neither am I.
So wait, isn't that a common thing? Sometimes relatives don't have the same cells? That's what the nurse told me.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. I mean, bone marrow sometimes doesn't match. So what we did was we ran some blood tests just to see, because sometimes you can find a match, and neither one of their blood types could have made yours. Finn, they're not a match. And from what I see here, you were never adopted. They're not your parents.
What?
Are you kidding me right now? What are you suggesting?
Please explain.
Mom, Dad, what is he saying?
Finn, I have no idea. This is ridiculous. And he sure as hell isn't adopted. I don't know what you're talking about or what you're trying to accuse us of, but...
I think you know exactly what I'm trying to accuse you of, Mr. and Mrs. Lowe.
What?
Lowe?
I contacted the police to see if there was any missing purses in the area. Finn, at first, I was just doing my necessary precautions. I never thought the force would get back to me with any
situation. Room 3. Yeah, this is it.
Are you Emily and Elias Lowe?
No. This is ridiculous. Our last name is Brown.
We promise we're good people,
Finn. Put your hands behind your back.
Put your hands behind your back.
Put your hands behind your
back.
What's
happening? Relax. What are you doing?
Hey, what are you doing? Could someone please tell me what's going on? We haven't done anything.
Oh, drop the act already. You guys are being put away so you can never hurt another life again.
Mom, Dad, what did you do?
You guys are under arrest for the kidnapping of Finley Mills.
You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law.
You have the right to an attorney.
Finley Mills?
Finley, come on, Finley. Come on, get up, boy. Get up. Woo. Had me scared there for a second, buddy. All right.
Who are you?
Finley Mills?
That's me, I guess.
My name is Agent Michaels. Sorry to throw all of this on you. I know you're currently going through a lot, so I'm gonna try to explain this to you in the most cohesive way possible, though the FBI is still currently trying to piece this together.
I'm gonna give you two some space.
Thank you. So where do I begin?
So obviously this stuff's pretty new to me, so I'm sorry if it don't make any sense, but I'll try to explain it. Up until today, I thought my name was Finn Brown. It's not. Shocker. My name is Finley Mills, and 17 years ago, I was abducted from this very hospital. I'm sorry. My life has just been turned upside down. My room isn't my room. My house isn't my house. My town isn't my town. My parents sure as hell aren't my parents. My one goal? To live. You know, it's getting pretty hard now that I don't know who my parents are. I literally might die. And that's not saying, oh, I'm gonna die if I don't find my parents in my real life. No, I will die. The reason being is that I need a stem cell transplant, and the only way that's possible to find the cells that will take to me the smoothest is through a direct blood relative. So, Mom, Dad, my real parents, if you're out there, and I know you are, save me. Please. My only chance.